Oh yeah, they gave him a bath.
Obviously, we will need to move out, but just take back.
Yeah, the Buena Vista. That's usually the last bar. But if they, I'd be really, really sick of it if they get the Marco Polo out there. I don't think we only should have the entire fleet.
Should do to the Wabash what they did to the 8099. He needs a bath.
We're up the Bellwood. Did you see that one? If you haven't seen that one,
I haven't seen that one either. That supplies power, probably.
Yeah, that's definitely the power call. So now we got the power car, Pennsylvania, Indiana,
and Alabama.
Actually, that power car is probably the same car that we have to send to the Oh, 8114. Oy.
Yeah, look, it's three Jeevos and an Ace.
What the fuck is some of the two units that we saw on that other
floor? Yeah, they've been stuck on this whole service.
We've been on the whole run for the last several weeks.
Yeah.
Oh, actually, I think about a lot of areas here have been done on those coal trains that run from the south to TA.
Let's say 747 coach unit though.
Yeah, it works probably.
Cool. Now you got 81.
I did.
Happy now?
Yep. Third heritage leader. That's a cool.
How many have you heard?
Let me just say, before I came here,
he's backing up.
I had two.
Yeah, we got it. This is the we got we got the New York Central train westbound Florida, I forget what it was.
Oh, we were one guy too with a really fast like RS
something.
Really?
Yeah. Or a really fast five.
I knew you would be an IC. I knew you would be an IC.
Alright, come on, buddy.
Good job.
I heard 89 well.
Good job.
I'm wondering which
things SD working out.
I'm wondering which SD60 the RTE guys got.
Yeah, I'm in the mountain. Really curious.
I'm wondering if it's 13 over here.
Yeah, they said standard cab, right?
Yeah, they said it was just a standard cab SD60 they got.
Yeah, so.
Why not just get one of each? Just take that pair over to. Just take the SD60M and the 60 over.
I think out of all the cabs, I think the ones with the 60 on the 60Is and M's are like the most good looking. I just love the safety thing.
I'm not with them right now. I think 6759 is going to be waiting for the scrap heap. Because you see its ventilation system is being taken out.
Yep. Oh, and did you remember this one event that back in 2013 it was called All Aboard Altoona, where they actually had the Amtrak exhibit train and some Norfolk Southern.
I'll come in as soon as he...
What if they just did the recreate?
five of them.